I'll give you some time to say goodbye.
You know, your mama'd smack you upside the head she saw you moping over like this. Quills ain't no little babies.
My mom just...
My mama ate three of my brothers. I'd have been happy to see her go. You better pull it together, boy, because I'm the closest thing you got to family right now. Now let's get. I don't want to be on this planet any longer than I have to.
Who are you?
The name's Yondu Udonta, Centaurian, leader of the Ravagers. Keeper. Your ma roped me into taking care of you if something ever happened. Something happened. Now, you can come with me easy, or am I gonna have a fight on my hands? Won't do you much good. You're a bony little scrap of nothing. I can take you without needing to lift a finger.
Are you threatening me?
Oh, it's not a threat. What I say, I do. There's nothing in between. So what's it gonna be?
All right. I'm ready to get out of here. I trust you.
That a boy. Come on. Let me show you your new home.
What?
Don't worry, my little Star-Lord. I'm here to help you. It'll be all right.
Mom. Is that really you?
You'll understand soon.
Mom?
Come find me, Peter. I'll be waiting for you.
Holy shit.
This thing recording? Okay, so, yeah. I thought once Thanos was kaput, we'd have to change our name. Heroes of the Galaxy. Partyers of the Galaxy. Yeah, but the thing about this place, it never stays guarded for long. Soon as Hala found out we had the Eternity Forge, we shot up to Numero Uno on her murder list. Yes, dying hurt a lot. What kind of question is that?
I am
Groot. You know what, buddy? Why don't I field these questions? Since we're putting this on record, it was a brilliant idea to pawn off Thanos. But I ain't thrilled those idiots at the Nova Corps ended up with him. You see units pouring out of my ears? 'Cause I don't!
Peter ain't a bad kid. Bit of a whiny pushover on his best days. Soon as he showed up at my hideout, I could tell he got himself in some kind of trouble. The Kree ain't folks you want to mess with.
I thought my reunion with Nebula would go over better. That she'd understand I was trying to mend things between us. I was wrong. Once she found out what the Eternity Forge could do, everything it could do, there was no stopping her.
I'm gonna use an Earth analogy here, so just bear with me. The Guardians, we're like the Beatles. I'm John, Gamora is Paul, Rocket is Ringo, Drax is George, and Groot, well, Groot is just Groot. It's not a perfect analogy, all right? We yell, sure. We fight. But damn, do we make beautiful music. I just hope I can keep the band together, or this galaxy doesn't stand a chance.